Hey, check it out. This is a farm. A horse farm. All types of horses live on a farm. Big draft horses. And little ponies. There are brown horses. And gray ones. All kinds of horses live here. Come on, let's go see. This place is way cool. It's where the horses live. Follow me. Let's check out all these horses. Wow, they sure are big. What a neat place. Every morning, we give the horses hay to eat. Carrots are a special treat. Before you learn to ride, you've got to get to know your horse. Like up close. Know what I mean?
Here's a horse. That's his hoof. Right side and his rump. Look at his mane. It's a head. A muzzle and a mouth. And his ears and his eyes. The hoof and the barrel and the forelock. And belly, see his mouth. There's the ears and the head.
Horses about a year.
Okay. 7 years.
I've been riding horses 3 years.
I started when I was 5 years old.
I haven't ridden for long.
This is my friend Alex. She's getting ready to take out her horse. She goes. You can ride a horse too. Come on, let's go.
Thank you.
Once upon a time, and even today, there were three types of horses, just like there are different kinds of dogs. The first type of horse is called a draft horse. Draft horses are very big and heavy. They can pull big loads, and their backs are broad and wide. The next type of horse is called a pleasure horse. They do most kinds of regular riding, and they can jump, too. The third type of a horse is a pony.
Pony!
Ponies are just right for kids.
Appaloosa is a kind of horse that's pretty big.
I like the Clydesdale the best.
My favorite kind of horse is an Arabian.
Because they're so beautiful.
I don't know, they're just pretty.
Okay, first things first. Before you get on the horse, Ani will show you how she gets him ready. This is called a curry comb. First, you rub the horse's back and belly and sides with the curry comb to get him ready to be brushed. Check out this brush. It's huge. Taking good care of your horse is important. When you clean and brush your horse, it's called grooming the horse. Next, Ani combs his mane. Now she combs his tail. The horse's tail is sort of like nature's fly swatter. This is a hoof pick. Now Ani is picking out the rocks and stones from the horse's hoof. This doesn't hurt the horse. Next comes the saddle. This is the driver's seat, and you're the driver. This is the horse's bridle. It's kind of like the handlebars on your bike. You use it to tell the horse which way to go. Here we go. Just slip it into the horse's mouth. Then Ani puts it carefully over the horse's head. Next come Ani's chaps. Chaps protect her legs and pants. I bet you thought only cowboys wear chaps. Well, kids do too. Now Ani puts on her helmet. This is a hard hat. Just in case she falls, it protects her head. Chaps too. always wear a helmet. Wait! Bet you didn't know she could do this backwards. Let's ride. First, you have to mount the horse from the mounting block. Put your left foot in the stirrup. Put your hand on the horse's neck. And swing your leg over. Alex can get on the horse, too. She just needs a little help. Don't try this by yourself. Always have a grown-up help you. Keep your heels down and sit up straight and tall. To go forward, squeeze your legs against the horse's side. To slow down, pull back. To go right, pull right. To go left, pull left. Now they're trotting. How she prepares to jump. Alex can do it too. Come on, now it's your turn to ride.
Horses is that they can ride a lot, and sometimes they can do things that you want them to do.
This is Black Point Farm. These are my friends, Kirsten, Deanna, and Rory. They're learning a different kind of horse fun. The kids here are learning how to do vaulting. Everyone starts out with simple exercises. Then they work up to harder stuff. Even Jazz wants in on the act. Did you know about the sport called vaulting? This sport is like doing a dance, figure skating, and acrobatics all on a horse. Vaulting is a combination of gymnastics performed on a moving horse. Vaulters mount the horse on a jump and perform routines. One, two, and even three people can perform vaulting routines on a horse. There are all kinds of things you can make up to do on a horse. It takes a lot of practice with your team. The horse is your teammate too, and so is your coach. You can learn how to do vaulting too. All you need to do is try. Vaulting is fun. You can meet new friends and learn how to be on a team. About car washes, don't you? Now it's time for a horse wash. Come on, let's help Annie. When a car goes through a car wash, it gets soaped and rinsed. Well, so does a horse. Now it's time for a bubble bath. To get him good and soapy all over, from his stomach to his ears. Careful, don't get it in his eyes. Now it's time to rinse off. Peanut and Tyler are going to help Ani. Watch out! Don't get wet! Now it's time for a little squeegee action to get the water off the horse. Peanut and Tyler are helping too. Be careful, make sure a grown-up helps you. And never, ever stand behind the horse. Did you know that horses wear shoes? Here's the blacksmith. He's fitting a brand new pair on this horse. First, the blacksmith trims the horse's hoof. It's just like getting your nails clipped. Next, he has to file the horse's hoof to get it smooth before he fits the horseshoe on. Next, he tries on the shoe to see if it fits. Horseshoes are made of metal. The blacksmith puts the horseshoe into the forge to make it hot. Now he can bend it with his hammer to make it fit the horse's foot. He puts the horseshoe on the anvil and hammers it into the right shape. Smith nails the shoe onto the horse's foot. Don't worry, the horse can't feel a thing. There, a perfect fit. Be bummed out. Just think of all the kids we made friends with. And think of all the cool stuff we learned, like the parts of the horse. And how to feed the horses. And how to give a horse bubble bath. How horses try on their shoes, and how you can ride a horse.
I really, really like horses.
Riding horses are really fun.
I really like horses, and that's why I'm here.
I think they're really sweet.
I also want to be a cowgirl.
I really like horses because they're a good thing.
Tornado.